So what we have here is a chain consisting of 5 links, that is these links 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, each of mass 0.1 kilogram, and it is lifted vertically with a constant acceleration of magnitude A is equal to 2.5 meters per second square. And we have to find the magnitude of the force on link 1 from link 2, force on link 2 from link 3, force on link 3 from link 4, the force on link 4 from link 5, and then also find the magnitude of the force F on the top link from the person lifting the chain, and finally the net force accelerating each link. So this problem looks quite complicated, but you will soon find it is not. In fact, this problem beautifully combines the application of Newton's second law of motion and the third law while solving it. So the approach we'll take to solve the problem is that we will need to see each link in isolation and make its free body diagram, and then write the equation F is equal to ma for each link. So let us start with A and find force on link 1 from link 2, which basically means what is the force exerted by link 2 on link 1. So we will first make the free body diagram of link 1. Let us find what are the forces acting on link 1. One force we can see is the force on link 1 due to link 2 that we have to find. So let us label it as F2 on 1. Then we can see M1G acting downwards, where M1 is the mass of link 1, which is actually the same for all the links and is 0.1 kilogram. So there are only two forces acting on link 1, and if we write the Newton's second law of motion for link 1 following this sign notation, we get on the left hand side the net force is F2 on 1 minus M1G is equal to M1A, where A is the acceleration of the chain, that is also the acceleration of M1, since M1 and the chain itself are moving together. So F2 on 1 is equal to M1 into A plus G, or F2 on 1 is equal to 0.1 into 2.5 plus 9.8, that equals 1.23 newtons. So force of link 2 on link 1 is 1.23 newtons. The next question is, what is the force on link 2 from link 3, or F3 on 2? Once again, we draw a free body diagram for link 2 and find the forces acting on link 2. So we have F3 on 2, that is link 3 pulling link 2 up, minus F1 on 2, that is link 1 pulling link 2 down. And by Newton's third law, this force should be the same in magnitude as a force with which 2 is pulling on 1, which we have already calculated as 1.23 newtons. Then we have M2G acting downwards, and this entire net force should equal M2 into A, or we could write F3 on 2 is equal to F1 on 2 plus M2G plus M2A. And if we solve by putting the required values, either they are known or we've calculated, F3 on 2 equals 2.46 newtons. Now, I'd like to remind you that when making a free body diagram, we just mark forces acting on the object for which we are making the free body diagram, and we are not concerned with any other force on any other object. So let us now find the force on link 3 from link 4, or F4 on 3. We apply the same logic, and the equation we get is F4 on 3 minus F2 on 3 minus M3G is equal to M3A, or F4-on-3 is equal to F2-on-3 plus M3A plus M3G. And when you calculate by putting the values, which are all known, we know F2-on-3 is the same as F3-on-2, which we've calculated as 2.46 newtons, plus 0.1 into 2.5 plus 9.8, it equals 3.69 newtons. Next question is that we have to find the force on link 4 from link 5. Once again, we make the free body diagram of link 4 and apply the same logic, and the equation we get is F5-on-4 minus F3-on-4 minus M4G is equal to M4A. And again, when you solve for F5-on-4, you get a value of 4.92 newtons. Next, we have to find the force F on the top link from the person lifting the chain. Again, making free body diagram and writing Newton's second law, we get F minus F4-on-5 minus M5G is equal to M5A, or F is equal to F4-on-5 plus M5 into A plus G. And when you calculate this, what you get is 6.15 newtons. The next question is, what is the net force accelerating each link? Now, since each link is experiencing the same acceleration, we can say that the net force on each link is the same and is equal to the product of mass and acceleration. And the mass is same for each link, that is 0.1 kilograms. What we get is 0.1 into 2.5, that is acceleration of each link, and this equals 0.25 newtons.